So Jason, your first time here in the Middle East, just tell us your thoughts about why you're playing here and what you think about it all.
Yeah, you know, I've always watched this event on the television back home in the States, usually eating breakfast in the morning, getting ready to play another one on the USPGA. So I've always kind of wanted to come over here and play, had an opportunity this year to come over and play too, and I'm looking forward to the experience.
Sure.